So it's a nice way of working. And the suit is great. But
the trick is that
you're never going to film that close on it, because obviously if you're going close, you use Robbie.
Hagrid, you combed your hair.
As a matter of fact, I have.
And of course, that actually makes complete sense, because it's his performance, his character.
First shoes, come this way, please, come on now.
But as with all good visual tricks, it's a mixture. Sometimes you can do it in camera. You can use a wider lens and be closer to the actor and leave the background further away.
I think, yeah, the problem here is as he walks away, we sell the scale, right? So we have to follow him.
Now, who'd like to come and say hello?
But that doesn't always work, so then you have to film the shot without them in, and the characters are placed against a blue screen.
We've had to scale him and composite him from a blue screen. And often Hagrid's in dialogue with some of the other actors, or he's interacting with them.
I wish you could have seen him in his prime. Magnificent he was.
Just magnificent.
All of that has to be carefully worked out so that nobody ever thinks about that when they watch the film.
And we also have to make things specially to create the illusion that Hagrid is in fact 7'6". Everything that he possesses, his knife and fork, his kettle, his bed, they're all giant size.
And very often you would use a smaller set to create the impression.
So it can be digital, it can be practical, it doesn't matter. You know if it's right.
That's why it works so well, because people can't see the join. So it's perfect. From my point of view, being involved in these films is just incredible.